Hi, my name is Chef Rahul Wali, and I was here at GNA University conducting workshops for 2 days on Kashmiri Pandit food and on food plating as well. So this is my second visit to GNA, and it's been very nice, very hospitable atmosphere out here. And I'm really happy to see that every single staff member around here, whether they're from the lower level to the upper level, everyone is very friendly and they are very helpful, rather. So it's been great, and it's great to interact with students always. And secondly, I would like to send a small message to all the future budding hospitality students, not only necessary for the kitchen, but even for people, students who are interested to join other departments of the hotel. Be honest, be hardworking, don't jump for conclusions. First learn, unlearn, react later. It's a mobile age where they are connected so fast with each other. So they need to get the knowledge, absorb knowledge from many seniors, associates, and take that knowledge with them and carry forward that. That's the only thing that will take them ahead. Hard work is of course there, but they have to have the basic knowledge strong. They have to learn many things in life, not only as education-wise, even as life. So they should know how to take it and move forward with it. So I wish all the best to every student in hospitality and GNA, and I look forward to be here again and hopefully do many other things with you guys. Thank you so much.